at an American standard. Here, it's also 1.6 gallons per flush.